about breast regeneration? Can we talk about that real quick?
Oh,
about
yeah.
What that is?
That's what we're doing. It's tissue engineering.
Okay.
Well, that's what we refined over the years, is really the idea
Let's take that slide real quick for the doctor.
I need to really explain the basis of fat grafting.
Of course.
When you think about a fat grafting, for graft to survive, and the little cartoon here shows you, it has to meet a recipient site, and they combine to make a surviving graft. So what most people say is just they stuff more graft, but there are very few recipients. In a small breast or a mastectomy defect, there's just very few recipients. So if you stuff a lot of grafts in there, most of them are gonna die. What you gotta do to stuff more graft is enlarge the recipient, and that's what we do with that external expander. It's a vacuum dome they apply, and they stretch the breast, they wear it for a few hours, and they enlarge the breast. And in essence, this is tissue engineering, because we're creating a scaffold that we see with liposuction fat to create a breast. So in that really enlarged space, we can create more room, make more room to put the fat. Now it's all done with needles and syringes. And you could see that we enlarge it temporarily just to create more space, mm-hmm. and we stuff the fat. And it's really, it's a twofer. What we do here is a twofer, because we basically move the muffin up.
So doctors, let's get more specific now. Let's, you know, the ABCs, XYZs. Walk us through how this works. Dr. Calva, let me start with you.
So the first thing is to really get to know your patient, what their goals are, understand their body, and where they have a little bit of excess fat that they like us to take. Because really, harvesting and doing this procedure to harvest the fat is giving us, Dr. Khouri said, a twofer, right? You're mm-hmm. sculpting their body, and mm-hmm. you're using that fat to augment their breast or exchange the implants for that tissue graft. So the idea is, don't take too much fat from one specific area. The idea is you want to take about a half a centimeter to a centimeter of fat through a large surface area. Mm-hmm. So you go through their flanks, their abdomen, their back, their legs, their arms, wherever it is that the patient wants us to go.
Which you could take immediately from me for all I care.
From anywhere. And the beauty of this is you're taking so little from such a surface area, you really decrease the risks of having contour problems. So you don't see those little lumps that you see if you take too much from one specific area.